Alright folks, welcome back in the farming simulator. So let's continue, shall we? Okay, there we go. It's time to repair. Time to repair indeed. So yesterday, I was checking out the combines. Seems like 4 of them were harvesting canola and 3 of them wheat. Yeah, it was pretty interesting to see. Supposed to rain today in the afternoon and during the night and tomorrow as well, so yeah, I guess they want to harvest as much as they can, because especially the combines were returning with some of them and well after 10 p.m. which is pretty crazy. Usually they finish like before 9 p.m. Whatever you need. Let's see what Derek will do. 5 minutes. Coming, buddy. This into my place. Oh no, the office lady is down. The business woman, whatever I call her, right? Oh, that is a lot of soybeans, I say. Yeah, quite a lot. And we can have even more. Let's take this guy. Let's go harass some soybean, I guess. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it indeed. Okay, let's just start with the wheat. Let's make some more here. Foot is not the biggest one, just for sure, that's for sure. Fast. How much is actually for leasing something? I never really pay close attention to it. Base cost per operating hour per day. Oh, that's actually not that bad. Yeah. That's pretty cheap. And this is the initial cost for first day. For like first hour and base cost. Okay. We have straw. Fucking I might just harvest everything. I should probably. Yeah, I want to sell this one. Just to use it. Let's roll up a little bit. Ages. A little bit spring barley in the future. Anyway, let's go. That was just still the hardest one to still miss. I don't even care anymore. I have to make soy milk from everything, jeez. Yeah, I should have sold the last one as well. Damn. I see the car push such a big tractor, right? I don't know why that happened. Ever. Yeah, no way. I'll probably see some more fields. Yeah. Oops. Kill what work will do. Wait a minute. Don't want to use the worker yet. Let's see how this will work actually. He said I will use this field till he wants. And now I'm keeping my promise. All right. Do some more kind of buddy. Actually, that's the way it is. We all saw it wrong. I think these fools are enough. Should happen, huh? Yeah, I guess it does. Oops. Anyway, this will be finished off screen. Most likely. Or should I do it now? Nah, off screen. So see you.